So here I am at the local bottle shop, and my lady went in the cooler to look around a little bit. I didn't know they had the cooler here. She came out with a 40 of Miller just to show me, and I did not know 40 glass bottles were still made. I had not seen one in 20 years. I know, but she could go, oh my god, they're available everywhere where I live, they're not. Believe that after all these years, 40 ounce beers. This is if you really want to get to be a cheap drunk. Wow.